Fellow St. Lucians, ladies and gentlemen, a tropical storm warning was issued for St. Lucia at 11 a.m. on Sunday. Tropical Storm Maria is expected to affect St. Lucia and the Lesser Antilles from Sunday night. In accordance with the guidelines for a national systematic shutdown, and having consulted with the Met Office, NEMO, the Ministry of Education, and the Chamber of Commerce, I have ordered that all schools, businesses, and government offices be closed on Monday, September 18, 2017, and remain closed until the all-clear is given. Residents and motorists in areas prone to flooding and landslides are advised to be vigilant and exercise extreme caution. Small craft operators and other marine interests should remain in port and secure equipment. Persons are urged not to venture out till the all-clear has been declared. The NEMO Secretariat and the Met Office will continue to monitor the situation and to keep the public informed. Residents are urged to continue listening for advisories, stay alert, and be in a constant state of preparedness. The public is again reminded that the official sources for information are the Met Office and NEMO in St. Lucia. Thank you.